Hello everyone, and today I will be opening 4 of the new Match Techs 2016-2017 multi-packs. The multi-packs with 5 packets and a guaranteed limited edition in the every multi-pack. It costs £5, as you can see here, or €8. 2016-2017 season. Here is the back of it. It shows you the Mega Tin, the Tin, and the new 100 Club Legends. So I will be looking out for those, as they do look absolutely amazing. I really like the way they've done it. They brought back the old 100 Clubs from the collection previous to this. And there are 4 different colours. Purple, blue, red, and green, as you can see here. I will be opening each one and we'll see which one has the better luck. As you can see, the opening point is at the top of the pack this year. Last year it was at the bottom. In my opinion, it's more comfortable to open it, more comfortable to slide it out like that, but it is the first multi-pack that I am opening. I haven't opened any previous to this. Let's hope for more than just the limited edition. Because in previous years you would get something else nearly every time. Well, not every time, but if you are lucky, you'll get one 100 Club or an extra limited edition. So the first player is Junior Stanislas. I'm just going to quickly put the code card away. We've got Junior Stanislas right here. Nice card. We've got Tom Huddleston, James McLean, Troy Deeney, a Will Keane, Anthony Martial, a home advantage tactic card, nice, a Marcus Rashford, making his debut in the match tag, 76 attack, and a Manchester City, Man City badge. Here, look how it glistens. It looks really, really nice. Look at that. Here is the back of it. Not bad. Also, I did do a video on the Mega Tin previous to this. If you haven't seen it, I advise you go and check it out. I will also be doing a video on the full box, a binder, a starter pack, and a collector and a small tin. So I advise you stick around for that. But the next packet in, we got Dan Januzaj, a Nathan Ake, Gerulo Gomez, Chunyoung Lee, a really nice Imbula 77 defense, tough tackler card, Ryan Shawcross, Victor Wanyama, the new signing from Southampton, of course, Laurent Koscielny, code, and a Tottenham Hotspur badge. Not bad, look at that. Best scoreline, 5-1 against Bournemouth. The badges this year look absolutely stunning. The cards themselves look absolutely amazing. Okay, next packet in. Alright, one thing I've noticed. You see right here, there's a little white mark. Let me quickly focus it. The white mark appears to be on every single first card in the starter pack. I'll prove it to you by showing you the next pack I open. I'll show it to you. It's hopefully just this one. Hopefully it's not every single starter pack, but it's something noticeable like that. We've got Jordan Rhodes, Kingsley, and also we'll see if the limited edition is in these final two packs, because usually it is. Steckenberg, Victor Moses, Company. These are really good value for money, by the way. Because you get a limited edition and the cost is equivalent to actual packets. Alright, this is a Arsenal forward, Giroud or Alexis Sanchez. I'm still new to these cards, I don't know what they could be, but come on. Alexis Sanchez, freestyler, is the one I've had. And it is a Alexis Sanchez star player. Not bad, look at that. Alexis Sanchez star player, 87 attack, 11 million and 51 defence. A man of the match, Sadio Mane. The design reminds me of the high hat-trick heroes from last year. From last year's match, Tax Extra, the purple tin at the back. 89 attack, 42 defense. Obviously, new signing for Liverpool from Southampton. And oh my God, Yes! Yes! We got Robin Van Persie, Retro 100 Club. Wow, look at that! That looks absolutely amazing! 100 Club from 2014. Robin Van Persie, 101 Attack, 101 Defense, 101 100 Club. Looks absolutely amazing. I really wanted to get one of those retro cards, and I did get this. Wow, look at this. Here is the back of it, but this is the Legend Retro Robin Van Persie 100 Club. It looks absolutely amazing. Look at that. Yeah. That is beautiful. Most definitely the best packet I've had so far. The Retro Robin Van Persie 100 Club. Alright, we've got Cesc Fabregas, Playmaker from Chelsea, Craig Dawson, Berami. I'm so excited for these match attacks this year. We've got Mignolet, Noble, Chilwell, Santi Cazorla, Awakit from Arsenal, a Code, a Man of the Match, Kasper Schmeichel from Leicester. Look at those stats, 95 defence. Reminds me of the limited edition De Gea last year from the Match Tax Extra, also had 95 defence. We also got a De La Feu Freestyler. Looks really, really nice. By far my favourite design of the Match Attacks. Wow, look at that. I'm just so happy about the Van Persie 101 Club. Got De La Feu, Gerard De La Feu from Everton, 82 Attack Freestyler. Really nice. Last packet in, what we're going to get. And there are 9 cards this year in the packets, but it still doesn't ruin... Still doesn't ruin the excitement. It seems like the limited edition is on this side. Let's just do it. We've got a Aguero Bronze limited edition. Not bad. We got that Robin Van Persie 101 Club. Looks absolutely amazing. But Bronze Limited Edition, Aguero. I'm not going to complain. It's Aguero after all. But Bronze, it's okay. Not bad. We got... Oh, no. We also got a Burnley Badge. A Henrik Mkhitaryan from Man United. A Ward-Prowse, Loftus-Cheek, Craig Dawson, Berami, had it like 10 times, Tarkovsky, and Fisher. Okay, nice. Here is the Van Persie. Again, 101 Club Van Persie from 2014. Wow, that looks so nice. Look at that. I just love these retro cards. I don't know why, but I'm just so excited to find some more. Oh wow, look at that. So it's not, they're not all at the top. This one is actually at the bottom. But I've got to give them props because they do open easily. Last year, you just had to rip them apart. This year, they slide out just like that. Not bad. First packet in from the top. Wow, I'm so excited. I'm not sure if there's normal 100 clubs this year, or if they just retro ones, but we'll find out, and then we will. We've got Dinmani, Barragan, a Van der Hoorn, Kevin Miralas, a Tough Tackler, Wolfscheid, Henrik Mkhitaryan, again, the Wakeit one, a Petr Cech, a Code card, a Man of the Match. We got a Man of the Match, Craig Dawson. It's really hard to see, but it is Craig Dawson from West Bromwich Albion. Oh my god, 100 Club Pogba, no way, 100 Club Pogba and a 100 Club Van Persie, retro one and the normal one, but they're both from Man United and they're both 100 clubs. What is this? The luck is absolutely amazing. Oh my god, we got 100 Club Pogba, 100 Attack, 93 Defense. That looks absolutely amazing. Again, 100 Club. What is going on? Unreal luck. 100 Club Pogba. That is absolutely sick. We got Captain Dawson, Lowton. I'm just so excited to get to the back of these packets now. A Morrison, James Morrison. A Pled, Jeremy Pled. Eden Hazard, Jansen, Santi Cazorla, Playmaker, Code. Nicolas Otamendi, in my opinion, deserves a higher rating than that. Oh, what? Two Code cards? Wait a minute. How come? I swear, I just had two Code cards. What's wrong, Panini? I mean, Tops. You're giving away 100 clubs like that, and Code cards. Alright, something's gonna be there. It got, wait. Oh, not bad. Got Bournemouth badge. And a man of the match, Andros Townsend, the new transfer to Crystal Palace. Whew, I'm so excited about these packets. I can't believe that. Wow. Yeah, there you go. See, at the top of the card, there's like a white mark on them. We got Ilala Barini, a Sebastian Prodl. A Baston, Charlie Adam, Jordan Henderson, Gabriel, Ahmed Musa, a Code card, and what's going to be this? Ooh, it's turned around. I reckon it's going to be Mane Man of the Match. And it is a Sturridge Star Player. Star Player Sturridge, didn't expect that one. Not bad. Sturridge, 81 speed. Not as fast as it used to be, but where does 85 attack come from? I don't know, you tell me. Next packet in. Wow, this is absolutely amazing. Harry Arter, there's another white mark. A Van Aanholt. Only 6-3 defense. Wow, that's ridiculous. He's one of the better left-back, full-backs in the Premier League. Leighton Baines. Connor Wickham, a Angelo Ogbonna, Ander Herrera, Bakary Sagna, a Code card, a Crystal Palace badge, and a Man of the Match, Bournemouth, Charlie Daniels. 84 defence is amazing for a Bournemouth player. Final packet in, give me a second. I'm not going to look at the card, I'm just going to put the code away. Okay, here is the... I haven't looked at it, I promise. I'm just going to show you. We've got Sergio Aguero Silva, because it's too hard to turn them around. We've got Sergio Aguero Silva Limb Edition. 96 attack, 30 defense. So we've got bronze, silver. Is it gold next time? Wow, look at that, 96 attack, 3rd defense. Beautiful. But we also got a James Milner Assist King, one of the new subsets this year, and a Man of the Match, Cedric. We also got Raheem Sterling, only 78 attack. What is going on? He's one of the better players in the Premier League. Wow, 78 attack, such a downgrade. It's like they upgraded thingies, defenders, but got away kids, but downgraded most of the players. They actually deserve good card. And we've got Ryan Mason's defined player, but this has been absolutely amazing, I'm telling you. 200 clubs, two limited editions in two packets. Let's quickly look at the 100 club that we did get. It's a Paul Pogba. I was wondering if there are normal 100 clubs of this year. My question has been answered. So we got a nice Pogba, a nice Van Persie, and two really, really nice Aguero limited editions cards. This one is at the bottom as well. Maybe that one's been one of one. You know, the pack opened, the one that had it at the top. Maybe that has been a unique starter pack, but it's okay. I'm so happy we got those 200 clubs. Come on, come get another one. That would be so cool. These are so worth the money so far. A limited edition and a 100 club. Come on. Anything else? Anything else that we can get? Jordan Ibe, another card with the white mark. I don't know what's wrong with it. But another card with the white mark at the top. It's probably the way they've been when they've been packaged. But tops, look at that. Not really nice. We've got a tough tackler, Curtis Davis, and Ibe, Robson, Kanu, Kabul, Nathaniel Klein, a Pedro, another Pedro, back-to-back Pedro away kids, another Mkhitaryan away kid, third time, three packets, another Petr Cech. I swear we had Mkhitaryan and then Cech previously to this. A code card and a Tottenham badge. It feels like I've had exactly the same packet just before, but can't complain if we get another Pogba in here, though. Tottenham badge. We've got another marked card. Martin De Roon, Manone, a Kapu all-rounder from Watford, a Jordan Wayne Hennessy from Crystal Palace, Boyan from Stoke, David Silva from Man City, Heung-min Son from Tottenham. We've got these two inserts. What can they be? Oh, forward, this is going to be Harry Kane, obviously. A Harry Kane star player from Tottenham, 89 attack, 52 defence. Stats don't look too good for a top scorer in the Premier League last season, but I can't complain. And we've got a man of the match defender, Pape Soare from Crystal Palace. Fullback from Crystal Palace. Nice. Oh, what's this? What could this be? Alright, these are really weirdly done. And the forward is going to be Harry Kane. Wait, who's this? Janssen. Vincent Janssen from... Oh yeah, that's the new Dutch striker, isn't he? Man of the match. Janssen from Tottenham. The new transfer, 83 attack, 43 defence. Which way is it? Why is it done like that? We've got a Hull City badge right here. The code card. Yeah, that's the code card. We've got a Damien Gray. Another Pedro away kid. What's going on? Van Dijk. A Funes Mori, Ramiro Funes Mori. Jason Puncheon, Liz Moset from Bournemouth, and a Keane, Michael Keane from Burnley. No 100 Club, yes, where's my 100 Club tops? Come on. But it'll be forgiven if you do give me a Gold Limitation as the Limitation in the pack. We've got Robertson, Tom Heaton, Ki Sung Young. I'm so happy with these. Seamus Coleman, Hojbjerg, Willian, Okazaki, a injury card, a tactic card, and what's this going to be? I'm going to call this a Man of the Match from Everton. Nope, a midfielder from Tottenham, and he is a Game Changer Dele Alli. Another new card, a Game Changer. I do believe they brought this idea from the Topps Kick app, as they do have Game Changers virtual cards in there. But I've got a Dele Alli Game Changer right here. 89 attack, 72 defence from Tottenham. Looks absolutely amazing. This year, every single card looks amazing, apart for the limited editions. They're just not that noticeable. But the 100 Club, everything, I gotta give it to them, looks absolutely amazing. Alright, just to make it simple, let's get into the limit edition straight away, and it is a bronze this time, but it's okay, it's absolutely fine, don't mind, bronze, not bad, could have been better, but it's okay. Let me just quickly put the code card away. We've got an Arsenal badge right here, the Gunners badge, here is the back of it. 0.71 top scorer Giroud. See, if Giroud was if someone else was a top scorer for Arsenal, Arsenal could go all the way and win the league. Now they've got the new striker, I reckon they can do it. They can do really well if Man City do slip. We've got Jamie Vardy, 88 attack, super striker, haven't had him yet. John Stones, the new signing for Manchester City, a Juan Mata from Manchester United. He ran away from Jose to go to Man United, from Chelsea to Man United. Now Jose Mourinho's there. I don't know why he doesn't like him. Mata is an amazing player. So yeah, there we got Gareth Barry, a Damian Delaney, a Fabio Borini, and an Artur Boric as the Bournemouth. Which one was that? It was the blue starter pack, which didn't give us a 100 club or a good ambition, but it's okay. As I said, it's okay. I don't mind a nice bronze limitation. Here is the final pack. It is a purple one, purple and yellow. Also opens at the bottom. Opens really, really nicely. Okay, come on, another 100 club, another retro 100 club. Gold limitation would be absolutely perfect. Purple one, come on, bring us luck. What can we get? First pack it in, straight away we got a nice cheeky Kevin De Bruyne from Manchester City. In my opinion, one of the best midfielders in these days football. We got Ryan Mason from Hull, a Ching Young Lee, a Craig Dawson, Mark Noble from West Ham, a Arthur Masuaku from West Ham as well, back-to-back West Ham players. We got Mark Albrighton, a Nicolas Otamendi defender, a code card, and a freestyler Roberto Firmino from Brazil and Liverpool. Look at that freestyler design. It looks absolutely amazing. 88 attack, 46 defense for Roberto Firmino. Deserves every single bit of that, as him and Coutinho link up really well this season. Really, really happy to get that Firmino freestyler card. Next packet in, we've got Derun, another marked card, a George Boyd from Burnley, a Barami, Norton, a Nemanja Matic from Chelsea, Wilfram Boni from Stoke, a Vincent Janssen, this is his base card, 73 attack, from Spurs, a midfielder from West Ham. Now, I'm going to say it's going to be Elanzini. Ooh, that could be Payet, can't it? Alright, Payet man of the match, or Elanzini man of the match. This is a Payet star player. 86 attack, star player, Payet. Nice, and a man of the match. Man of the match, Harry Arter from Bournemouth. That Pi card, I do have his gold limited edition. If you haven't seen that video where I did get his gold limited edition, I advise you go and check it out after this one. But remember, if you do enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to see more of them, just go back on our channel and see the previous videos, as they're quite nice. We've got For Sure, John O'Shea, Gareth Barry from Everton, a Damien Delaney, Dejan Lovren, 973 defense, Gökhan Tor, a Granite Xhaka, Santi Cazorla from Arsenal playmaker. I don't know why I said Granite Xhaka. Another Arsenal back-to-back player, Gabriel. I don't know how Lovren is rated higher than Gabriel, but we'll never know. And the final card is the West Brom badge card. Looks really, really nice. As always, every single badge looks absolutely amazing. Fourth packet in. We got a Joshua King fourth packet in off the fourth multi-pack. Gonna bring us luck. Joshua King, a Berahino, a Ryan Bertrand, Heusberg, Ahmed Musa, Leicester, Ander Herrera. Ooh, there are three, so one of these is going to be special. There are three of these, three inserts. Come on, please be something good. We've got a star player, Fraser Forster, from Southampton. Now, did he dye his hair white? Blonde. Fraser Forster, star player from Southampton. A Kasri, it's really hard to see, but it is Wahbi Kasri, man of the match from Sunderland. And what's going to be there? And it is a David Silva assist king. Oh, I thought it was going to be one of those 100 clubs or a limitation, but I can't complain. It is assist king David Silva, 90 attack, 41 defense from Manchester City. Look at those stats. 12 million, it's a bargain in my opinion. Final packet in of the final purple multi-pack. Come on. We'll get straight into the limited edition, yeah? Right? Ready? You ready, all of you? You ready? And it is a silver limited edition Aguero. Not quite a gold, but it's better than a bronze. A silver limited edition Aguero from Manchester City. Whew, look at those stats again. Wait, let me just quickly put the code away. And we got a goalkeeper, man of the match, Tom Heaton, was a reserve, the third choice, Euro, England starting England goalkeeper. But look at that, 90 defence for a goalkeeper, and a team that just recently got promoted. It must have had a really, really amazing season last year. But we also got a Alexis Sanchez star player, 87 attack, 51 defence. Already had him, so there's nothing to look at. Also got Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, back-to-back Arsenal player. A Wes Morgan, Jamaican centre-back for Leicester. A Boyan from Spain and Stoke. Stephen Kingsley from Swansea. A Gilabogi, Pape Gilabogi, former Chelsea player, now transferred to Sunderland. Good centre-back in my opinion. And a Lewis Graben from Bournemouth as a final player, guys. So let's quickly recap on what we got in the starter packs and if they're worth buying. We got Aguero, silver limited edition, Roberto Firmino, this really nice freestyler card. Another silver limited edition Aguero, a bronze limited edition, a Paul Pogba from Manchester United, 100 club. A Van Persie, I'm so proud of this card. A Van Persie, 100 club from 2014, match tax, and a bronze limited edition. There were four of them, so £20 in total. £20 get you a nice Van Persie, retro 101 club, a nice Paul Pogba 100 club, two really nice bronze limited edition Aguero limited editions, and two really nice silver limited editions. In my opinion, they're worth every penny. The amount of excitement I've had. The only concern I have is those white marks on the cards, on the first card of every single packet of the starter pack. But it's okay, I can live with that when you're giving out a nice 100 clubs and really nice limited editions. So this video's been a bit long. Hopefully you enjoyed every single bit of it I have. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe. And if you haven't seen the previous videos, I did a collector's tin, mega tin, whatever you want to call it, video on that. So you should go and check that one out after you watch this one. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe. And leave a comment what you think of the new cards. See ya in the next video, guys. Goodbye.